hidden lair the rattlesnake is home. For smoke and boom of heavy guns o'er Springfield's prairies roll, and swiftly rushed on Iowa's sons and boldly Kansas pressed, for they would meet a foe that day, these soldiers of the West. Long raged the fight near Wilson's Creek, and thick flew ball and shell. Like tigers fought these frontier men, like wounded tigers fell. Then Lion cried as he scanned their ranks, with sore odds now oppressed, "We're here to die but not to fly, my brave sons of the West."
Three times the men of Iowa and Kansas side by side charged on a swaying host of foes and checked the southern tide. Then Mississippi's pride recoiled, Arkansas and the rest, unable to withstand the shock of the soldiers of the Sun fell, now entered Lion's side. In vain the dying hero the fatal wound would hide. With sorrow deep, bronze hunters weep, sad thoughts their hearts distress. No more would Lion lead them on.
And all that he possessed, and lastly gave the life he loved on a prairie of the West. The day will come when North and South will live in peace again, when men will drop the dented sword to many a tongue will breathe his name, a name among the best, the man that bled on Springfield's plain, the legions of the
Thunkett Productions, Sharon Roberts Patching.